Hi everyone, not sure how to reset your SAYouth.mobi password? Here's a step-by-step guide for you to follow. Careers Portal is your one-stop shop when it comes to finding learnerships, internships, and bursaries, as well as any information you need about studying and your future career. The SAYouth.mobi site is an online platform which gives unemployed youth in South Africa access to employment opportunities. It's also where applicants and participants of the Presidential Youth Employment Initiative have to join and register as part of the process, including teacher assistants. The details you'll need to set up your SAYouth.mobi account include your ID number or a username, cell phone number, and a password. If you've got your password or need to make a new one, here's a guide on how to reset your SAYouth password. First, you'll go to SAYouth.mobi and click on login. Then click on I forgot my password or username and choose how to reset your password. Open the link and reset your password. With choosing how to reset your SAYouth.mobi password, you can choose between SMS, email, or with a security question. The SAYouth.mobi network can be used to assess learning and work opportunities in your area. It is 100% free, meaning it needs no data, and helps connect individuals to employment opportunities through a range of services and work readiness training opportunities. If you're having trouble, you can call the toll-free number, which is 0800 727272. The line is open from Monday to Friday from 9 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. Let us know in the comments below what career you want to go into, and don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more. Thanks for watching and see you next time.